That Simpson boy is looking at 180 years.
Thank God we live in a country so hysterical over crime that a 10-year-old child can be tried as an adult.